Hello, hello, welcome back. My name is Jay, and you're watching my playthrough of FTL Multiverse, brought to you by the good people at the Subset Games Forums. And here we are back with our new cruiser that we just unlocked, like, run or two ago. And we are moving pretty smooth. Last I checked, we've got a halberd beam, as well as a frost laser I just picked up. Naming people after their professions. And we are in the third sector and moving on. So let's go ahead and take our jump. We've got the Senate Turf and the Ruined Colonies. Let's check these Ruined Colonies. This may be a huge mistake. Oh, I was like, where's the music? Alright. You've added hyperspeed. Go. Alright, here's a little bit of lore if you would care to read about this. Alright, I'm surprised that no guard ship is protecting this beacon. You have some time on your hands. Let's do something on board the ship. Perform a task. Salvage mission. After arriving at the system, Lania's ship is fast pursuit of an unarmed civilian ship. Let's do that. Wait for this to chime down. Alright. That shot's been taken. So now let's get this moving. Alright. Contact the civilian ship. Nice, more scrap. Pretty good. Alright, we've got 50 scrap to work with. So let's see, take our librarian and put him back to doors. Trade regularly, do something on board the ship, perform a task, repair the hull. Alrighty. Well then. Jeez. What is going on? My recording software went haywire for a minute. It went absolutely crazy. Except surrender. Yeah, I honestly have not a clue what happened. That was insane. It just made an awful noise, had me very scared my computer was going to crash. It sounded like, you know that sound whenever a fax machine loads up? Something similar to that. Not a clue what went on. Alright. Shop at the market. The last minute repair. We'll be right back. Continue. Let's go ahead and throw these guys in here. There we go. Get everybody nice and healed up. Go ahead and keep this regular, just for now at least. Just save some money. Dock with them and draw away the ghost. Oh. Go ahead and take a jump to here. And we can make this. This sector has been proven to be a magnet for pirates. Do a last minute repair. Hmm. accept this. And there will be no mercy. Seems about right. Alright. Seems pretty good. Let's get these doors repaired up. Sent back to where they should be. Let's go ahead and take a jump here. Aha! At least now we have found you. It only took us a lot of attempts. Reality's full of chocolate pudding and or shape-shifting god aliens to find you. Do a last minute repair. Shape shifting pudding does not sound bad. Set aside. Set up. There we go. Let's go ahead and make a jump here. Millennium's vessel stops you. Alright. That. maybe they aren't as strong as I thought. That didn't seem so bad. Alright, I could be wrong. Let's go ahead and take this jump. Get out of here. I don't want to take any more hits of that. Scrap the wreck. Alright, it seems you've made a miscalculation. The wrecking is still populated, not by its original crew, but by a bunch of angry ghosts who aren't pleased at your attempt to break apart the ship. Let's do a last minute repair. Hard to draw a line between the original damage and the destruction you caused. Huh. Let's go ahead and slam on that exit. Let me see. We can check the storage or explore. Dock. These guys fighting in. Got everybody going to heal up.
Not bad, not bad.
Let's heal, heal, heal. This next section is going to wreck us, probably. Let's hope not. Alright, wrecked sector. Huh. The literal wrecked sector. Yeah, let's take that. That seems okay. Alright. You've entered hyperspeed. Hoppus speed? Your multiverse drive is still chugging. It could take months for it to be. Eh. Wow, can I read today? It can take months for you to be ready for your next reality jump, but here you are. Your mission isn't over yet, anyways. Here's a little bit of lore, if you guys care. Just wait for a minute here, so you can pause if you'd like. Alright. We're going to contact the guard. Request assistance. Alright. And I think we're going to cut it here for now. We are in a pretty sketch situation, but I think we can, you know, maybe make some attempt out of it. And if not, we'll just try again. So, let's power up these weapons, just so I don't forget next time. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. It does mean the world to me. If you guys like what you see and would like to see more, feel free to hit the subscribe button. If you don't, that's cool too. Either way, if you'd like to say something, leave me a tip or comment, because it is very clear and evident that I am not the best player. I will appreciate any and all feedback. You can reach me in the comment section. Anyway, thank you for watching. My name is Jay. I will see you next time. Bye-bye.